Hello, good evening everybody. Now, Adab Sastrikal, very very lovely evening to everybody. I am Shukla, an expert English trainer. Before you, I am MD of the Ravindra Academy, which is located at Kalyanpur, Kanpur. Now I am going to tell about a topic that is called bank. So dear friends, I want to tell you right now, bank is indispensable for us. Bank is very important for us. Without bank, it is very difficult to think about the development of a nation and the countrymen as well. To be very frank, I would like to say that bank is our true friends. The money that we deposit in the bank, that goes in the safe hands of the banks. Your money is secured. You can't lose your money. But if you give your money to your friend, it is not necessary that you will find that money on time. But I am 100% sure bank provides us the money when we are required. And this is the only reason for the past so many years, the trust of the citizen has increased very much towards the bank. Bank is providing us so many facilities. One of the biggest facilities that we have today, that is ATM card. ATM card is the best facility which has been provided by bank to us. By the help of ATM card, we can withdraw the money at any time, at any place. This is why we all are tensionless right now. We have no problem to keep a lot of money in our house. Besides it, bank is providing us so many facilities, dear friends, today.
Yes, sir.
Without bank, we can't expect our life. In every walk of our life, bank is helping us. I want to tell you right now, bank is providing us the facility in the area of or in the field of education. Bank is providing us education loan. If we are required to make higher study, then we have to make our contact with the banks, and the bank will provide you the desirable money that you are required. Besides it, if you want to open your own business, you can have your contact with the bank manager, and bank manager will provide you the money or loan, by the help of which you can open or establish any establishments, any factory, any industry, and I am sure in coming few years you can become a very rich person. So dear friends, it is very difficult to count the number of benefits given by bank to us. I'm telling you right now, bank is also issuing you a credit card and a debit card. The credit card is also being provided to you on the basis of your per month income. According to your income, you can go any outlets and you can pay by the help of credit card. So these are the facilities which are playing a very important role in our life. So with this, I would like to give full stop to members. That's all. Bye.